On Tuesday, WHO held a press conference to reveal the results of its investigation into the origins of the COVID-19 virus in the Chinese city of Wuhan. The outbreak, which first broke out in the city a year ago, has been the subject of much controversy. The West accused Beijing of an initial cover-up, which subsequently led to the global pandemic. The WHO itself has therefore come under severe criticism for its perceived submission to China. Unsurprisingly, WHO's findings in China are not what people want to hear. For Beijing, they were described as a victory in public relations, but critics rejected the conclusions. The organization rejected the U.S.-led conspiracy theory that the virus originated in the Wuhan laboratory. WHO endorsed the idea that it may have been transmitted by frozen food, and said it did not exist in the area prior to December 2019. President Joe Biden said he was disappointed with the WHO conclusions, arguing that they are missing of transparency and that we'll work with allies to draw their own conclusions. This might lead us to ask, who has always politicized COVID-19? Is it really Beijing, as has often been claimed, or was it the Western states, with the aim of pursuing a geopolitical agenda against China?